People frequently ask me, do you absolutely need to use an oil cleanser to remove sunscreen? The short answer is no, you don't. Your regular cleanser should do the trick just fine. However, for me personally, I just find that it's a lot more efficient, especially in the case of water-resistant sunscreens, to use an oil cleanser. First, I just find that it more efficiently breaks up that water-resistant film, and then it's just easier to wash off with the gentle cleanser.